something that makes us do things which we definitely regret later. Well, if you're one of those whose anger is just ready to rule, this video is for you. Hi all you beautiful souls, this is Rishvika and welcome to Minding Ways. Okay, now before we start, I have a request that please do watch the video till the end because I have a brownie tip at the end of this video. And also, if you're new to this channel, well, all you have to do is hit that subscribe button and don't forget to press that bell icon because you don't want to miss any videos. Also, let's catch up on Instagram, link is in description. So now let's start. The decisions which we make when we are angry are those decisions we don't think about. It just happens in the heat of the moment. So again, the same thing, we don't get the time to think. So all you have to do is wait for 24 hours. I know some of you are like, what? But trust me, it really works. It may sound very basic, very it won't work or something, but trust me, it really, really works. Now see, there is a situation which made you angry. Now if instead of reacting at that very moment, you wait for 24 hours, you get that time to think. And if that incident that made you angry was really worthy of your negative energy, then obviously you will react after 24 hours. But if not, if that incident was not that big, you'll just forget and you'll say, okay, let it go, it doesn't matter. So when you wait for that long, you know that, is that incident that made you angry, is it worth your anger, is it worth your negative energy? You know, when we are angry, instead of hurting others, more than we hurt others, we hurt ourselves. And I'm sure we all know that. But when we are angry, we just forget this. And that rage kills us. That rage hurts us. We just go on hurting ourselves. So practice this 24-hour rule next time. Whenever you are angry, just say to yourself, okay, I can wait for 24 hours and after that I'll react. And see how easy your life becomes, how happier you will be, and you'll not hurt yourself. That is the best thing of this thing. Now the brownie tip. Some of you might say, waiting for 24 hours, I'll just keep on thinking about that situation or about that person that made me angry. Then what's the use? Well, just take out a paper and write down whatever you are feeling. Write down what you're feeling, what made you angry, what made you feel this way, what were the situations, how the person reacted, or are you upset or angry just because you expected a certain thing? So just write everything down. So when you do that, like you are angry and you just write everything down, you will feel so relaxed that you'll be like, okay, now I'm relaxed, I don't have to react and all of that. And even if there is a teeny tiny amount of anger left, well, you will be practicing that 24-hour rule. So it will vanish after 24 hours. So next time, whenever you are angry, whenever you have those powerful negative emotions, don't react at that very moment. And what will help you with that? Like, what will help you to not react? Writing your emotions down, writing your thoughts down. And if that also don't work, well, you have the 24-hour rule. So that was it for today's video, short and crisp, I think. So I hope I was of some help to you guys. If you like the video, then do share it with your friends and family, because who knows, it may really be beneficial for someone. Also, if you like the video, then please, please, please let me know through that like button. And if you have any feedback or views on my videos, channel, or what kind of content I should share, please let me know in that comment section, or you can DM me on Instagram, link is in description. See you next time. Till then, stay blessed, stay happy.